Hey everyone, welcome back. Today I will walk you through how to request a refund on OfferUp. If you have bought something through OfferUp's nationwide shipping and it's not quite what you expected, don't worry. I will guide you on how to get your money back. First, inspect your item carefully within 2 days of receiving it. After it is not what you expected, you will need to act quickly to request a refund. Next, open the OfferUp app and go to your notification. Find the notification for the item and select it. Then choose Request Refund and briefly explain the issue in the text box. Once you have requested a refund, the seller has 2 days to respond. If they agree, OfferUp will send you a prepaid shipping label so you can send the item back. Make sure you use this label and ship the item within 5 days. If the seller doesn't respond or decline, you have 2 more days to report the issue to OfferUp directly. Just click Contact Us in the app and fill out a claim form to escalate your case. And that's it. Remember, you have 4 days total after receiving to request for refund. 2 days to connect the seller and 2 more days to contact OfferUp if needed. I'll include a link in the description to a step-by-step guide, so check that out if you need it. Thanks for watching and see you in the next guide.